we go then.
Bujalski.
Dicks one in. It's one! Can he score? Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
On the threshold of perfection, just not this time. Shakhtar Donetsk are doing all the attacking, and they've played some good football to boot.
And it's Gonzalez.
He's left his man. Gonzalez, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels.
Rybalka.
Yarmolenko. Morozhuk. Tries a through ball. Piatov deals with it effortlessly. Get it forward quickly. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. Tries to dink it in. Plays it back. And that's been one straight. And a shot! Aimed long and direct. Steered out wide, aimed in towards the centre, point-blank header! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Bujalski. It's Gonzalez.
If anyone is going to break the deadlock, now would be a good time. It's a throw. Bernard. Goes looking. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Reached half time, so another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. Reflections on the first half.
Shakhtar Donetsk may probably be feeling a little aggrieved about not capitalising on such a bright start. Their mood at half time should be more upbeat. The glass remains half full, and it should spur them on.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score 0-0. We're already back underway here.
Shakhtar Donetsk clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening four...
He'll have a dip! Keeper's ball.
Fischer.
Forward it goes. Going through. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Yarmolenko! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Brings it forward. He's got away. Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Lovely feet. Gonzalez. Serna plays it forward. I think that's a corner. Yes, it is. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Gets up to head it!
No, he didn't quite meet it right.
And it's Gonzalez.
Serna with the ball through.
And the header!
Good delivery, no joy.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Goes wide.
Can he finish?
And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Borosiuk.
In he flies!
And that's it. Nothing to separate them. It is penalties.